forbidden knowledge can destroy mankind. I spend large hours of my days alone. I don't believe we share this universal space alone. I think we got a lot from them. They gave us phones, internet, and now we all know what is forbidden knowledge. Forbidden knowledge is too great for a man. Think if man can read your mind, you think that man understands how to use it with integrity, not conquering land? Would it be good if we increase the lifespan? Well, that's forbidden knowledge. Forbidden knowledge can destroy mankind. We can grow out of control like cancer under the skin of Mother Nature. Busy cities much alike to a tumor. Too many cells, the residents, the body's polluter. I say Wusa and Aliyuta, Chubby Doobie, the Judah, child of Jacob. I know my history, I know we are Moors. There's a universe in her afro. Hold us back, though. There's a power in the black folk. Well, that's forbidden knowledge. At first, they want to keep us separate but equal. But it's not, and so we fight against the hatred and evil. Now they let us think we got it, and they're killing our people. Why does history repeat like a sequel? Well, that's forbidden knowledge. It's got a man watching TV like people, rewinding his favorite parts to playing back like it's TiVo. Have I wrote this shit before? It all feels like a redo, and deja vu is left to die like our dreams do. But that's forbidden knowledge. I have some shocking memories as a kid. Waking up onto a table, a lab, some type of biz. Too vivid to be a nightmare. Mom would tell me that shit. Can't remember anything that they did. Guess that's forbidden knowledge.